Jackson Beach for a family photo shoot. Possibly a new vlog intro as well, because our vlog intro is a little bit old. The kids are now grown, as you can tell. So yeah, we need a new vlog intro. So yeah, we're gonna take you guys with us. Ooh, it's a hot day.
Yes,
thank you. This girl, Henny, is gonna be taking our photos to build up her portfolio, and I'm just helping her out. She was supposed to do my fitness shoot for March, but of course, like, my competition got canceled because of COVID, so that's postponed. So she asked if she could take her family photo even, and yeah, of course. I've seen her work and they all look really good. So I'm excited, can't wait. So we're here, we're just looking for parking. It's ridiculously busy.
It's like coronavirus central. And
there's lots of cars.
Yeah, I'm trying to,
these people are leaving. Did really well, so I can't wait to see those photos. And I did take a couple clips here and there of us taking photos, so hopefully I can do something about that, put it together and make it into an intro. Super cute. That was my first time actually at Blackie Spit. Like, I go here at Crescent all the time, but not in that area. So yeah, planning to take the kids there again, maybe this week when it's not so busy during the week, because it was super busy today. Hardly could find parking, as you guys saw. So anyways, we're on our way to grab dinner now. And yeah, I know, baby, we're gonna go grab dinner. So we're on our way to grab dinner and head home. You're not hungry, but you're hungry?
Just a little bit.